Yo, hey, what's on YouTube? This is Edo Unboxing Official. Welcome to another episode, man. Today's episode, I'm gonna show you the difference between the battery that is inside this Wahl Magic Clip and this battery. So I'm just charging it just to be really sure. After full charge, then I'm gonna test the RPM with this battery. Then I'm gonna put this battery inside and also test the RPM. So, this one you all know got wall cordless in your motor inside, and so it is fast. It is fast. So I was testing this battery on this clipper, so it was good. And somebody, oh, it's already finished. And somebody wrote that this battery won't fit inside. So I'm gonna try to put it inside and see if maybe it really fit inside. Okay, so it's full charge now. Now, so because the battery inside this, I mean the motor inside this clipper, I got 6,500 RPM motor. It's a new motor. So, but first of all, let's check the RPM. Okay, see the RPM now. It's a new motor. I will show you guys. Really a new one. 6,500 RPM. So it's a .380. Okay. Oh, it's out. Okay, I need to solder. So I finished soldering. This one side. So And don't forget, I haven't charged the battery. So, see that? For the first time, it's charging. For the first time charging. Okay. So now it's full charged. So I was changing the motor. I put a 6500 RPM motor with a taper blade and ceramic cutter blade. So with a 4200 milliamp battery, full charged now.